Track 25.
My name's George. I'm 12 years old and I live in a small town. My friends and I wanted to do something to improve our area, so we decided to go out and pick up litter on a Saturday morning. There's a group of six of us. We each have a big plastic bag and we pick up paper, drinks cans and things like that. It takes about an hour. As we go round, people say, "You're doing a great job!" It makes us feel good.
My name's Chanel. I'm 12 and I live quite near the city centre. I've wanted to do something to help old people in my area. I realised that they had trouble carrying their shopping. I know people have their shopping delivered now, but some older people don't have computers, so they can't order their shopping online. Anyway, my friends and I put up a notice in the local supermarket saying that if people wanted help, we would carry their shopping for them. And it's been great. They say, "This really helps us. It makes such a difference."
My name's Sonia. I'm 17.
And my name's Brandon, and I'm 18.
We live in a very small village that's a long way from any towns or cities. There's nothing to do here for young people. We've seen lots of programmes on TV about people getting together to sing. So we decided to set up our own choir.
We use the village hall on Wednesdays and Saturdays.
It's really popular. People say, "We're really enjoying this."
This year we're going in for a national competition. It would be amazing if we won.